Bobby the Brain Heenan. Great announcer, great manager. I'm sorry, not announcer, commentator. The Warlord. I think some of these guys still wrestle today, too. Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Paul Bear. R.I.P. Fucking Skinner, yeah. The Berserker with Mr. Fuji. I think this guy was known as Nord the Barbarian in WCCW before he came to WWF. Bushwhackers, Luke and Butch. Sensational Sherry. I like Sensational Sherry. Chrome Mustafa, aka the Iron Sheik. Come on now. Orient Express. Slick. Right, Hitman Hart. That, this is one of my favorite pictures of him. I love this photo. I have an 8x10 of it, but it's always cut off, like, right here. The Mountie. Andre the Giant. Power and Glory. Hacksaw Jim Duggan. I think he just beat cancer for a second time. So good for him. Jimmy Hart. Greg the Hammer Valentine. I was more a fan of his father, Johnny Valentine. But Greg was good in his own right. The Barbarian, I think he still wrestles occasionally today. If I'm not mistaken. Mr. Fuji. Haku. Jim the Anvil Nighthawk. And here's the merchandise catalog that we've seen a thousand times. We'll go through it anyway. And that will do it for WWF Superstars 6 from 1991 with Hulk Hogan on the cover. Thank you so very much for watching. I appreciate it. You guys take care. Bye-bye for now.